Good morning. Today is Tuesday, June 26, 2018. I'm Dave Landry. His market bets go, well, he's got whacked fairly hard yesterday. Not the end of the world, but down fairly hard. Nonetheless, as I've been saying quite a bit, this action has them stalling right at the prior resistance in here. They did bounce off the 50, at least close back above it, so that's better than the poke in the eye. Nothing magical about the 50, but it can help to keep you on the right side of the market. Take a look at the weekly chart, and as you can see, we're still nicely above that 50. Longer term uptrend still intact, but shorter term, obviously, market choppy and sideways. Take a look at NASDAQ. This score is a bit of a bummer. We recently just broke out in here, but now we come right back in below those breakout levels. You know, routines, stop me if you heard this before. One day at a time, just honor your stops just in case. Russell actually looking pretty good in here, and actually I see it pull back a little bit more. So far, so good. This could actually be a buying opportunity, but only and only if it begins to rally back up. Any questions? As usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard the Mark Bennett.